Hey guys, this is me here. Kaiju Train Ships Production Team. As I was saying, so it's a channel update, guys. It's about time I've done so with a few changes I've done to my channel and new stuff that will happen to it. I have done videos such as Papa, Papa Chef Gate, Wingaria, which I will be trying to do all of them. And then I've done Happy Wheels videos, and I've also cranked out this. Yes, I did do a Tom and Jerry short. Now, one thing about it is that it was a test ground. I see if I could do animations for YouTube. And yes, I will be doing more animations. Will they be Tom and Jerry related? A little bit of them, yes. Most of them just my own thoughts in my mind. But this was just a ground some feet, seeing if I could do a episode in the past. Who knows? I mean, yeah. So it's really like I'm gonna talk to you like there's gonna be a playlist called KTSP Animations, and that's where all my hand-drawn animations are going to go. Now, some of you might be wondering, what about my Q&A video? Well, you see, it's been past 2-3 weeks, and no one has asked any questions, so, once there is some questions, I will do the Q&A, although, yeah, there's no deadline now. And if you want to get all my videos to come, which I should have said this in the Q&A video, hit the notification button and subscribe. Because, yeah. I mean, why would you hit the notification button and you aren't going to subscribe to them? I mean, what's the point? Yeah. Another thing is, animations are also supposed to take up time slots that could be filled with films, but because I can't find the camera. Yeah. I also want to try and do some film reenactments, maybe even some TV show reenactment scenes. This comes into my next point. Alright, hold up. But for me to show you who I'm going to show, I need to change into more proper clothing. Hey guys, I will be doing Flash videos. Flash is my favorite superhero, not only in the DC universe, but Marvel as well. I won't be counting any others because, well, hold on. They aren't the big ones. And I will be discussing about superheroes in some of my videos. And whenever I have time, I will try and do a Wonder Woman movie review, which, oh my god. That movie was fantastic. And tell me, do some of that stuff. Here comes Flash. I'm not like I will be doing Seed Up the Show videos, like what I think is gonna happen. And like I will be doing some stuff like cause to help me, cause I mean really CW has 4 main superhero shows, which Flash, Supergirl, Arrow, Legends of Tomorrow. Arrow came first, then Flash, Supergirl, and DC Legends. Yeah. Which this is a toy, by the way. I will do a review on it. I forgot which. I got it for like Christmas for one of my great uncles. And oh my dear. I have no idea. I forgot which toy it was. But they have Green Lantern, Batman, and then this Also, I saw the Lego Batman movie, but because I won't review that because I just don't feel like I want to. I mean, it's with Legos. I mean, come on. So I'll be doing more gaming videos a bit, animations, superhero stuff, and then once the camera comes back, those will be sides to what I actually made this channel for. Godzilla related videos, Thomas the Tank Engine / Tugs videos, what else? Oh wait, I forgot one more thing, drawing stuff. Now that's kind of cancelled because of the camera not being used, as my Pokemon drawings haven't came out since I lost the camera. I got these new markers and they are amazing. And I mean, yeah. The only other camera I could use is my phone camera, which that sucks. I mean, come on, watch my draws reenactment scene and you'll see why. But another thing I'll be doing is musical recreations, because I like music. I love orchestra. That's why I'm gonna do it. That's why I did it in 6th grade. I'm gonna do it in 7th grade. Gonna do it in 8th grade, probably. Maybe even high school. I don't know. That's how much I like it. It takes a lot of work, but you don't need as much breath, and you don't have to have a beautiful voice. I mean, band, you need a lot of air. And choir, you need a beautiful voice. Orchestra, I mean, yes, it takes time to learn the steps and notes and stuff, but it turns out to be something beautiful. And here's a side note, movie soundtracks, although sometimes it sounds like it's only brass, have like the brand instruments. It actually has like, then a lot of the band instruments, but not saxophone. I mean, yeah, well, it has band, orchestra, and sometimes even choir. I mean, look at what happened with the Titanic. There was freaking choir through a lot of it. And Celine Dean, whatever her name is, song My Heart Will Go On, which, oh my god, just talking about the Titanic. I've had a little backstory with that on my channel. Hope you guys enjoyed this update video. Good.